performance of We Are at Constitution State Dance Sport Championship 2019. Our heroes, two beautiful people who are getting ready to get onto that floor, eager to get onto that floor, right?
Exactly.
Are you nervous?
Am I nervous?
Yes.
A little.
Why?
Just because of performance.
You're always performing good. I see you on many comps.
Well, and I had one of the judges recently said, if you don't get nervous, then you need to quit.
That's true. So do not quit.
I'll never quit.
So my actually question, so guys, you're always wearing beautiful pantsuits.
Yes.
Everybody's wearing dresses, but you're wearing pantsuits. Why is that? Is it something special, or I'm sure it's intended, no?
In my corporate life, I only wore pantsuits.
Corporate life, okay.
And then when I started dancing with Melbin, and I said, oh, I'll never compete. And then he said, yeah, you're going to compete. And I said, okay, well, if I compete, I have to wear pants. And that's become my signature, that
really?
I only wear pants.
Okay, so what did you do in your, let's call it, previous life?
In my previous life, right, I was in corporate sales, selling medical equipment.
So you always had to wear suits? Pants,
yes.
And suit,
yes.
While you were there?
Absolutely. I dressed every day.
Okay. I think actually it makes her feel strong and powerful. It's still sexy and feminine,
yeah.
But I think it makes her feel strong. So I'm like, you know what? If you can sell it and feel sexy, why not? Go at it.
So how did you come up with that idea, basically? Because I'm sure that was your touch there.
Just
there.
A bit. I said, well, you have to bedazzle it. You have to put more stones and sparkle it. But you still want to be sexy. And again, you can't put too much front and make it look big. So you have to still be, you know, narrow and make it look beautiful. So...
All right. So how does that happen? Because she said to you, I will never going to compete. But you said, no, you will.
Because I can see that she has that competitive personality, and I knew she was going to be great at it. Once she understood and bought it, I was like, that's it. She's ready. And then she did. And it's been an amazing journey with this woman.
Give me a little bit of insights about your relationships, because when I see you in other competitions, we've been together at many comps, and your relationships are really warm. You guys together like good friends, and it doesn't seem less than teacher and the student, seem more than good friends. How does it work?
You know, correct. And I, on the floor, I'm the boss, and the personal life, she's the boss. You know, she has taught me so much about what life is about, and she's been almost like a mother figure to me. So she's been guiding me through good times and bad times as well. So she's been an angel in my life. So.
Oh my God, it's cool.
Is he nice to me? Is he nice to me? Of course.
He has to.
Most days.
Most days.
Yes. But Melbin's been an angel in my life, because I took up dancing when my husband passed away 8 years ago. And my grief counselor suggested that I dance through the pain. And this angel came into my life.
That's awesome. I love to see on the floor, looking forward for your dancing. So guys, enjoy the Constitution State. We're going to be back with more insights and interviews, guys, for you from this event. So stay tuned, as always.